Today's blog and video topic is self-confidence. Another thing that a lot of us deal with today is low self-confidence or low self-esteem. I truly think that everyone should be confident with themselves because we were all made perfectly. Relating to social media, similarly to last week, we tend to look at others, especially online, and envy their looks. I know this is also true, especially as African Americans. Looking at others, we often wish for lighter skin or straighter hair. I think it sucks how society's beauty standards have become so specified. Everyone is beautiful. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10 tells us, "You are beautiful. I know this because God made you, for we are God's masterpiece. He has created us anew in Christ so we can do the good things he planned for us a long time ago." God created all of us for a reason. If he wanted to copy and paste us, he would have. But he didn't. He made us all different on purpose, and he makes no mistakes. See you next week.